This is my prized possession.
This came from my most recent trip to Taiwan. It's interesting because you wouldn't think of whiskeys in Taiwan, but Taiwan actually has one of the world's best whiskeys, and it's called Cavalon. And this one in particular, the Vino Barrique, won the world's best whiskey prize in 2015.
They come with a full bottle, and then they also have these like little graduate capsules. And then of course, being the award-winning whiskey, they give you a little certificate.